Welcome back, fellow gamers. I went ahead and busted this out. Want to give you a tour of the bunker. You've probably all seen it by now, but let's see what type of loot we get and how we do. I did go in and do a little tiny bit. I busted out the side door, so I'll go that way first. Bookcases, come on, any books? Well, I'm eventually going to need paper for shotguns, but... lousy looking sofa. Not going to stay in my place. We can take apart those beds for extra materials. We can scrap the clothing for extra cloth. Better quality. Alright, scrap. 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 I think I'm wearing better quality than that. Yep. Scrap. Alright, on that note, let's see. How am I doing? Anything really need repair? Upgraded? Could make some better armor. There goes starlight again. Alright. More cloth. Another one. Thank you, Bob. If you had a full gun, you might have survived. Ooh, nice ammo and lockers. Alright. We're gonna scrap some more stuff. Am I cold or warm in here? We'll find out in a second. Alright. I have two of these. I have a spare. We'll scrap that one. Always scrap that. Gives me some armor. Let's see how we're doing hot-wise then. Hey, yeah, we don't want the puffer jacket. So we'll scrap it. Alright, so let's continue looting. Well, I was trying to think of a good term. Hey, there we go. Alright, it's known, but you know what? Your skill points now, so increase my gun skill. So we'll take it. This I've already busted almost all the way down, so there we go. And it is now night. Alright, let's go ahead and do some inventory management. Shotgun parts. Assemble. Assault shotgun just to stir up space. And there we go. I'm not going to bother with the hunting rifle stock. But you know what, let's keep it for a second. We'll put it in here in case I want burning material down here. Grab that. For burning material. I know I got the pot there. Fossils are gone. I'll just use normal light. Alright, Dark. Yes, I will be making a crossbow bolt soon. But I want to burn through some of these arrows. Though I may just, once I get the crossbow bolt going, I may do the good old night shoot everything and see what I've left over. We'll turn the light on again. We need to bust through here. Take a sip of the morning coffee. Morning Joe. Which reminds me. Alright. Yeah, I know I'm a little bit focused on making sure I get as much as possible out of those. The scavenger needs to be 30 before I can unlock this. Oh well, I was on a... And are these guys going to be the sleepers so they actually wake up and you think they're dead but they get up? Or you loot them and then they wake up? I think it'd be better if I loot them than they get up. What do you think? This is a cool room to use as a forge room. If you ever try to use this as a base, If you do use the base, cover the whole thing on top with spikes. We're gonna leave the cooking pot here for now. I may break this down for materials, since we're spending the night busting things up. Let's go stealth for a second. They don't know I'm down here yet. Well, let's not tempt fate. Alright. So I do have rocks on me, so let's do the fire. I don't have enough rocks. That stinks. Alright guys, I'm going to take a break, and we're going to bust out this metal here to get some more scrap metal, and we'll see what we can do overnight, but should be safe through the night, just to make sure. We'll add extra layer of protection. And there we go. Alright, see you on the other side of the break. Welcome back. I went ahead and dropped everything back off at our temporary base. And we're going to continue our loot around the town. And we'll run around the outside again. We'll come back here with a mini bike later on and finish. I think I got most of the stuff I need from cars. But we're going to rip them apart. Missed a tire. Miss anything else back here? I think it should be all. Oh, no. Dang it! This is right near my place. We're gonna save feathers for now. And we're going to start making crossbow bolts with the iron. So if I miss this one, that means there might be stuff inside up top. Alright, well let's first go ahead and switch this back out. Oh, hey buddy. I'll come over here and start beating on this thing. You can open up the fence. It'll take a while for him to bust through. Come on. What? You're stupid. Stupid zombie, look at him, busting up the walls in all different places. He just climbed over that one spot. Now look, he's busting that one open. Are you just opening it all for your friends? You give me time to loot this. Hey, stay there, buddy. No, stay there. Oh, we'll do chest shots since you're swinging. It was easier to hit them when they're chasing me. Come on. Let's get flyer train. The flyer train makes it easy. Do the headshot. Come over here, hit them in the head a couple times. You busted open all that ways to get in. Oh, excuse me. I want this. Festering corpse. Get rotten meat. And then this gives you... So you can click bones that way. Not gonna bother. It's so close, it doesn't make a difference. The only advantage that one has is that it is not decayed. Anything good? Well, I'm gonna get some fair cloth. Hey, another motor! Sweet! Not bad. We'll get a cement mixer going, maybe a workbench also, so we can do some auto crafting at our base. Alright, guys, give me some suggestions on how to make the base a little bit prettier. So, anything you guys can suggest would be nice. Alright, looted these, but. So you can get nice stuff during the damage status. Nothing there. And I have been breaking up pipes as we go for scrap metal, but I'll stack some now because we want to craft the mini bike and we're going to need some pipes. I wonder if that first swing when it does that do damage instead of actually taking it apart? It's obnoxious. Another sip of coffee. Alright guys, also thinking about, I need a term to refer to my watchers, my viewers, my subs. You know, I've been going with things like fellow gamers, zombie slayers, base builders, horde killers. I'm a little more of a crafter though, can't really tell, I've been looting. So I guess I'm a looting, crafting whore. Well, whatever. One of the terms I may go with is, jokingly my guild called me the power leveler. Because I was always the lowest level person in game. Yet, I usually had one of the higher crafting things. Except for the people with no life that were on 24/7. That didn't have to work and stuff like that. So, I think that's about it. Alright. We'll go for the chicken. Don't lose the chicken. So, I'm going to refer to you guys by as my power levelers also. Dang it. There we go. And we're going to stink you with meat now. But, we want the feathers. Need your good knife. Talking about, if any of you guys are on the, playing with the Broken Ankle crew, and later on I will do invites, but I won't wait till I actually officially been part of them. It's cool, we actually have level 600 knives on the game. So, everybody's grinded, it's done a pretty good job. Alright, I'm gonna hit these up, because they often have feathers. Well, I got a tire. Trash. One masterpiece of wood. This is an interesting one. There's two of them sort of together, but up to each other, so it looks like it's almost one. You can actually make a base out of this. This would be easy. What do we got? Scrap. Not gonna worry about one piece of sand. Scrap. I'm not gonna make those. I don't know if that's better than what I have now or not. Well, we'll see. So hit these two up. This is a locker one. You never know. Scrap. We'll skip those. We'll just go to these. Locker one again. So if you ever need metal, this is actually an easy way to get a lot of it. Hey buddy. Hope you don't mind, but I'm going over here. Oops. Lockers. I want the ones with the... Scrap. 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 Yeah, sorry about that. I know, you're trying to find me. Dang, these are all locker ones. Hello, buddy. You know what? I think I have enough cloth, so unless there's something really nice in these. Leather duster. Scrap. Scrap. They're too close for comfort. Alright, guys. I'm not talking as much as I like to. Well, we're gonna have a lot of these. Scrap. I hear you. Alright, let's go back to town. Hello, nurse. Well, sorry, nurse. I have to go get the chicken first. Bam, dang it. There we go. I'll get the nurse in a second. Don't worry, I won't forget about you. We could say our favorite phrase. Where'd you go? Hello, nurse! Let me watch Animaniacs. There we go. Whoops. So, what the heck? Oh well, my name's off today. But we'll make it up by being senseless on the head. Yeah, I'm really not interested. Alright, that's my bunker. Looks like the end is empty lots. Burned out zone. Got water around. Hit the trash up. It's amazing what you can find in trash nowadays. Recycle, guys! We're putting the trash for dust during the zombie apocalypse so we can find the good stuff. Just saw a video on YouTube of pranks my pulled on their younger sister to make it look like there was really a zombie outbreak. It's cruel, mean, don't ever do that. It's hilarious. Alright. We are almost done looting this place. We'll get this car, we'll get that there. And we're close to none of this town. Oh, hi, nurse. Oh, I'm sorry. Did you get a splitting headache? That's not bad. Oh, wow. You're taking a lot of beating. You think you died or something. You're beating up so much that you just won't fall down. They're trying to break out. Crap. Yeah, I'm the guy's opening it up for me. Oh, hello, nurse. Funny seeing that guy standing there next to me. It's creepy. Oh, thanks for the bandage. What have we done here? Alright. I'll loot this up with you guys and then we'll call it a day. Blue. We'll make duct tape of that. Cleaning these places up one place at a time. Whoops. And my wrench is almost done, so unless I find a wrench quickly, get out of my way. Ooh, read that. Last but not least, we got one more safe. Oh, hold on. As I hit that by mistake. So on the broken ankle server, one of the things we need a lot is paper. Shotgun trails. So if you guys do join the servers, please go hunt down some paper. And cloth. We got a lot of people mining. It's pretty cool looking underneath. The mine underneath is amazing. It's neat how they're lighting it up. It looks pretty cool. We got a crew that seems to be doing a really good job. Alright, for the end of my episode, we're going to loot this. We'll take that. Read that. And read that. Alright. Don't see anything else we can clear up. It's time to go ahead and run by the one building over here. And we'll be running back up. Just thanks. We don't have enough wrenches to finish busting things up. So we'll call it there. You know what? I'm going to bust this wrench up. And we'll go from there. Crap. And there we go. Alright, well, thank you guys for joining me. If you enjoyed the episode, it's been a little bit of a loot fest. Please mash that like button. If you want to see more, subscribe. If you're new to the channel, please introduce yourself in the comments. And I will have the crossbow bolt made probably when we do, after we do a run of stuff back and forth. And it's about time to go exploring, find another place, and we need to build the base up more. Tool is broken. At least it doesn't break it now. Alright, we got a lot of radiators. We're going to get a lot of brass. We have a lot of resources. We can build a good bed over at the other place. And we definitely have enough to make our mini bike. But I don't know the handles yet, so we're still waiting on the book. But one thing we can do. I can make the cement mixer. What do we need? I already own them. Huh. This is one I don't own. Guess what? There we go. We are going to start a construction thing going up. Alright. Well, thank you guys for watching again. See you on the flip side. Thanks for being with us.